top 10 private B schools in India.
Our focus is on cutting edge domain knowledge and benchmarking with world-class businesses.
Big Tech, excellence with values.
Sir, first of all, tell us about AeroVoice. What is that?
AeroVoice is a MVNO company, mobile virtual network operator. So actually they do not have their own network. They ride on some mobile network operators, which is MNO, like BSNL. So AeroVoice is a MVNO. They can take the bulk voice, bulk data, bulk SMSs from us, and they can package it, and they can sell it, and they can sell their own SIMs and own product, utilizing our core network, our access network, etc.
And how BSNL is getting collaboration with them?
See, we have kept it open. Any MVNO person who has got the license from DOT is free to come to us, offer their services, and they can utilize our network and roll out their services. So it's an open thing. Any MVNO can come and do the business with BSNL.
Is there any charges for that MVNO services or something?
Well,
like
it is also, it is going to be dependent upon what products they are likely to bring. It will depend MVNO to MVNO based on their business needs, their business requirement, their needs from the BSNL, how they are going to utilize our core network. So it will be case to case basis what is going to be the revenue sharing on our products.
Thank you, sir.